What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my laboratory, where safety is number one priority. So I found this slime in my laboratory a very long time ago that I bought. And I also have a vacuum chamber. So I thought to myself, what will happen if you put slime into vacuum chamber? Let's find out. This is supposed to be a glow slime. So let's open it up and see what it's all about. Whoa, look at that. There's four different colors. Oh my gosh, this slime is, it really feels like slime. Wow, look at that. It's like a jelly. Wow, that's so cool. I can't believe it's actually glows in the dark. Let's turn off all the lights and see if it glows or not. Yep, it does glow. You're just supposed to expose it to the light and then it's going to glow pretty good. You know what I like about this slime? It's very, very slimy. But as you can see, it does not stick to my hands at all. But wow, that's really slimy. Look at this. Ew, this is like jello. And it's glues together again. So that's cool. It breaks apart, but at the same time, it gets back together. So that's what you want to see in a slime. You see, I'm going to chop it up in three pieces. And then if I put it together, it's one piece again. Wow. Okay, let's stick it inside of a vacuum chamber. That's so weird. When you just take it out of the box, it's so cool to play with. I wouldn't recommend it to break it apart, because when it's together like that, it's the coolest. Because when you start messing it up a lot, this is what it's going to look like. Actually, not bad at all. Look, it came back all together again in one piece. You just let it sit for a minute. Wow, really cool jelly for sure. There is a blue. Ooh, that blue is so beautiful too. Stick it in there as well. And we're just missing yellow, looks like. We're gonna put it all inside over here, four colors. Now I got here a vacuum chamber, put it right in the middle like this. Boom. And a pump right here. We're gonna suck all the air out of this chamber and we'll see how this slime is going to behave. My prediction is going to grow a lot, but you never know. Let's find out. All right, let's get all the air out. Nothing happened so far, but look at that. It's kind of wobbling a little bit. Whoa, no way. Look at it. It's growing. Whoa, look. Oh my gosh. It's kind of starting to boil now. Oh, it's about to pop out from the cup. Wow. Let me zoom in a little bit. That's so weird. Whoa, this is a giant mushroom. It's not spilling off. It's just like blowing up like a balloon or something. Oh my gosh, that's so weird. Wow. I'm so glad I did that experiment. Look at that. Look at that slime. Look at it from this side. That's so weird. Okay, let's unplug it. See the... Woo! Look, all that slime has went back into the being small again. Wow, I love that color slime. I mix all that slime together. Look, it's one block of slime. And guess what? After that, that slime is just fine. It just got back together and just like a regular slime. Except all these colors combined together so well. Look at that. Will it work again? Let's find out. This time, we're gonna look at it close up. Oh, it's starting to grow again. Whoa, look how much bubbles inside of it. That's so weird. Second time, it didn't expand as much. But still, look at it sucking back in together. Wow, so cool. And let's look at that slime one more time. Boom. Regular slime, except it turned into super cool rainbow slime. So awesome. I'm probably going to save that slime for the next experiment. Well guys, that's pretty much it, and wow, I haven't done that kind of amazing experiment in a while. I love this one a lot, and if you did as well, please give this video a thumbs up. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.